Ați sărat.
Then concerning the Romanian journalist taken here as hostages, unfortunately, they are now free and we are very happy about. They were with us in the embassy this night and they took the plane this morning directed to Romania. And the arrival would be around 3 Romanian time, 3 in the afternoon. They are in good health, happy.